Welcome to Reading Skills Speaking Test number 2. I am Tim. Can you introduce yourself?
Yes. My name is Bao Yu. I'm 8 years old. I'm at school CGD Victory. And my favorite food is pizza and ice cream.
Do you eat them together?
No.
No, you eat them different times?
Yes.
Pizza first and then ice cream?
No. I eat pizza all the time and the other day I eat ice cream.
Oh, okay. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, the first slide. What are they?
They are pants.
I like that. Can you spell pants?
P-A-N-T-S.
Awesome. What about this? What is this?
It's a kite.
Now, can you spell kite?
K-I-T-E.
Perfect. Let's look at one more. What is this animal?
It's a snake.
And how do you spell snake?
S-N-A-K-E.
Beautiful job. Let's keep going. Who is this?
It's Mr. McGee.
Do you like Mr. McGee?
A little.
Me too. He's very quiet. So, what has he got?
He has got 2 bright blue shoes. I don't 2 like bright blue socks. He has got a black hat. He has got a red coat.
Awesome. Has he got black trousers?
No, he hasn't.
Has he got red shoes?
No, he hasn't.
You got it. Let's keep moving. Here's a bunch of people. Jack, Mary, Joe, Jill. What has Tom got?
Tom has got a milkshake.
What has Mary got?
Mary has got chicken.
Let's see. What has Joe and Jill got? What do they have?
They have a bowl of salad and french fries.
Do you like a bowl of salad?
Yes.
Me too, especially I see tomatoes. Alright, we got some more questions. First I'll ask 2, and then you ask 2, okay? What is it?
It's a coat.
What is it?
It's a hat.
Awesome. You asked me to.
What are they?
They are green and purple socks.
What is this?
First, they are.
What are they?
They are shorts. Shorts. I like it. These are sports shorts.
It could be swim shorts,
maybe. I see pockets, and that's why I think maybe sports shorts, but maybe swim shorts too. Okay, the morning time. What do you do in the morning?
I go to school. I get up. I brush my teeth. I get dressed. I eat breakfast. I get ready. I get stuffs in my bag, and then I go to school.
Awesome. What is this one?
They are clean up the bed.
They're making the bed. They make the bed. Do you make your bed in the morning?
My dad makes.
Your dad does. That's nice of him. Let's keep going. What is this picture of?
At the park.
Park? It has a fence. I don't know if it's a park. Maybe a park. It has a pool. They're not wearing shoes. Maybe a garden. Maybe a yard. Park is a good guess. Let's say it's a garden, okay? How many fish do you see in the garden?
I can see 3 fish.
Awesome. And where is the mouse?
The mouse is between 2 flowers.
Alright. What is the boy with yellow hair doing?
He is sitting on the chair and drinking some juice.
You got it. Do you like that juice he's drinking?
Yes.
Let's keep going. The last part, we're going to read a story. What is the name of the story?
I Won That Game.
Oh, yes. Can you start from here?
The 4 children have a lot of computer games, but I won that game. They all say to their parents, Tom Farmer has a helicopter in the morning. Tom says, please fly me to computer farm in Candy Street, Dad. I want that game. Okay, Tom father says, jump in. Sue's sister is getting on her motorbike.
Okay, you can stop. Good job. Whose father has a helicopter?
It's Tom's father.
All right. Where are you? You can put that down, you can take that off.